I was the reporter, editor, and writer for the Sacred Heart story on Miss Erin Flynn, the biology and physics teacher at Sacred Hearts Academy. I worked with Mariko Gaulton. We have very good work ethic together. We bounce off each other's ideas a lot.
I'm the type of person that, you know, wouldn't speak out. I would be the one that would kind of shy away from talking to others. But when I worked on the story with Kailani, I learned how to open up a little more and share my opinions and viewpoints on how to do something.
When I was going to school, I wish I would have had something like this, you know, where I could make mistakes and learn from them in a kind of real world setting.
What I learned from the HIKI NŌ experience was communication, but also understanding and the ability to take criticism and apply it.
A lot of the time we are our own critic. We're the worst critic on ourselves. And a lot of the times it kind of hinders us from wanting to try new things. So I think if we can overcome that fear of failing or that initial intimidation and just finding that part of yourself, it's amazing. It makes you feel better as a person and it really helps your self-confidence to say, yeah, I worked on this project and it turned out great.